Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. Cause I speak of the pompous of love. Okay, so taking a break, sunset. Again, I keep showing this cave area and gully where I want to pan, but anyway, we kind of walked up the mountainside a little bit, bigger mountain over there, but you can see our camp down there. You guys hard at work, a little better idea of what's going on. So right over here, they're working on building the ponds right now. We're about halfway there. We're at day two, by the way. My truck down there. Those guys hard at work. Over here is kind of our cooking and dining area. We're cracking stones there. You can see the crusher. And there's some bags that of powder we've already crushed. Those buckets are getting ready to be crushed. There is our mining site from the air. There's a pile of their tailings that we're going to not really crush, but we're going to run it through the crusher to break it up and then run it through our sluices again. There we are. Be a little view like I see it right now. There it is. You can see some small buildings around, but pretty much there's nothing around. Small village. There's nothing. Oh wait, yep. There is something there. I think it's the village of Cha-Cha. So that's all that's here. Cha-Cha.
I'm on the hill.
On the hill.
Yep. Take a break.
This is our view. Sunset. Day two. A few generator problems. Down there on site, but we're working them out. I think the smart things, but you know, here it's kind of like my brother Eric working on things. They end up more messed up and everything loosened and out of whack. You know, I just prefer to use some of that education I got in motorcycle school and do it myself. You can see this is our guy. One of our guys, the little village he has set up in his house, his kids. And out here, I see some other, mostly mud. Lots of corrugated wooden roofs. And then after that, nothing. Nothing, just bush as far as you can see. Same thing around this mountain. A little better view of it. Mountain around me. You can see we're pretty high right now. It's kind of a chill-out point. Oh yeah, and the find it somewhere. There it is. Maybe I'll take a picture of it. I know you can't see it real well, but it looks pretty cool right now. Anyway, there we are. There we are. That's my camp. There's my tent back there. Making some bricks, crushing some rocks, cooking some spaghetti, and making some water pits. So keep you informed. I'll probably be the last for day two, and hopefully we see you at day three if the hyenas and the baboons don't get us in the night. All right. Ciao.